Footbox G for you. Yo guys, it's Footbox G again, and today I'm here with a special tutorial for you, how to do the spit snare. The spit snare is one of the sounds I use the most. It's also a useful snare. It's a useful sound that you can actually put in a lot of beats, in a lot of types of music, genres of music, in a lot of ways. And you can actually also use it to do some techniques. So in this tutorial, I will show you how to do the spit snare, and I will also give you some combos you can do with it. So, how to do the spit snare. First of all, this is how the spit snare sounds like. And you could do some stuff with it like this. So that's it. Basically what you do, you make a kiss position like this, and you make sure that your teeth and your mouth is closed like this. So what you do next, you need to make sure that your cheeks are stretched, so you will achieve this position. It's a totally different position than therefore. First we had this, and now we have this. And this one is a very important step. Now we can choose if your teeth are still on each other or if they don't. It's important that you keep the position with your cheeks stretched like this. And then what you do, you just squeeze your top lip and your under lip like this. And a reminder, the compression is coming from the middle of your mouth, like this. And that's the technique that you need to do. And after that you achieve that, then you make sure that you cut the sound a bit, so you will have, instead of this, you will have this. And then you only need to find the perfect detailed position of it. Then you can have... That's actually the tutorial for the spit snare. Now I can give you some tricks you can use to create techniques. So the first technique that you can do is actually the easiest. Like after that you mastered this sound, you can actually repeat it rapidly. Like you can double the sound like this. Or maybe you can even do it 3 times in a row like. That's basically how I did the triple kill in my routine like this. Like this. This is how to actually use it. You can do it even with 4 or 5 times in a row. You can choose it. But this is actually the easiest technique after that you mastered this way of the spit snare. The second technique you can do is a little bit more difficult, but it's also not that hard to achieve it. What you do, first you make a spit snare like this, and then immediately after it you make a kiss sound like this. And also this, you try to repeat it rapidly, like. Like this. This is a hard technique to master, but after that you mastered it, you can do a lot of things with it. For example, you can add another sound to it. For example, the inward K. Let me show you. Or the bongo drum. Like this, for example. And that's how to use the spit snare. So guys, I hope you liked the tutorial. Don't forget to practice the spit snare and try to do a lot of different techniques with it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and see you in the next video.